When you search in Qlik Sense, the search results match against the beginning of strings within values. In this example, we can search the customer column for names that start with AB, but we will also see customers that have AB at the beginning of the second word. If we search for ABC solution instead, Qlik Sense will return a list of all the customers that contain both words, ABC and solution. If we want the search to treat ABC solution as a single string, you must use quotation marks. That way, Qlik Sense will return only customers that have both words in order. If we search for company, Qlik Sense will return all the customer values that have the word company. If you want to search for matches from the beginning or end of the string, you can use a wildcard search. By adding the wildcard to the end, Qlik Sense will return all values that start with the search string. If you add the wildcard at the beginning, Qlik Sense will return all values that end with the search string. You can also make an expression search, a search based on an aggregation in any field. For example, we can search for customers that have a sum of sales result higher than 1 million. You can also use modifiers when searching. So if we search for ABC solution again, the result will be all values that contain any of the search strings. But if we add the plus sign modifier before ABC, the search will only return results that contain the word ABC. If we add it to solution instead, the search will only return results that contain the word solution. If we add it to both, any search results will contain both words. We can also use the minus sign modifier instead to search for all values that do not contain solution. And if we use both modifiers, we can search for values that do not contain solution but do contain ABC. Another way to refine your searches is by using wildcards within strings. The wildcard search returns only values which match the string, but with any single character in place of the question mark wildcard, including spaces. Lastly, you can use the fuzzy search by starting your string with the tilde symbol. The returned results are sorted and ranked according to their similarity to the search string. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.